Cześć, witam was bardzo serdecznie, z tej strony Hubianko. To jest kolejny odcinek z The Walking Dead, sezon drugi, epizod czwarty. Jane seems pretty resourceful. God knows we could use a break. The deck might be a safe place we can stay tonight, where Rebecca could have the baby. At least if we can't find something better. I guess that's something. I should check it out. Is Jane still up there now? Yeah, she's trying to get the gift shop opened. You know, I can't figure her out. I mean, she really lays it on the line, but at the same time, she doesn't show you anything that counts. I'm never quite sure if she just done like people, just plain out done like me. I like her. She's honest, and she knows what she's doing. Yep. That's more than I could say for some. Jane seems like the kind of person who gets tempered by hardship, you know? But when I look at Kenny now, he seems broken. Broken people get reckless. I know you got a history with him. Look, I think he's a good guy. At least started as a good guy. But I just think he's had to take more than he can handle. I need to tell the others about the deck. Yeah, good. I'll see you back there. Tak trzeba zrobić. Trzeba z nimi pogadać, żeby tutaj cała ekipa przyszła. I Rebecca chyba urodzi wreszcie. No, już nie będę ukrywał, bo jeden z widzów mi powiedział o tym, którego pozdrawiam. Właśnie o tym, że Rebecca urodzi teraz. I'm not supposed to be in labor yet, Kenny. What if something's wrong? Nothing's wrong. Babies know how to be born. Clementine. What'd you find? The building around back has an observation deck. Somewhere the baby will be safer? It's coming so much faster than I thought. I told you, you're getting yourself all worked up over nothing. It's high up, so it should be safe from walkers. Sounds good. As soon as Mike and Bonnie are back, we'll go. Hey, Clem. Tak, słucham. Glad you made it back safe. How are you feeling? Scared, and it hurts. And hurts. Alvin was here. Alvin.
Alvin would be really proud of you right now.
You think so?
Tak, tak sądzę.
I hope you're right. I know it's a waste of time, but I can't stop thinking about things I should have said to him. Things I should have talked to him about. How am I ever going to do this without him?
We'll all help you keep the baby safe.
Oh, yeah? You're a good kid, Clementine. I'm glad you'll be there to watch out for this baby. Ugh. Oh, shit.
I got this. We ain't seen Mike or Bonnie in a while, and I'm not saying I don't trust them, but I'd appreciate it if you went and checked up on them.
Yeah, go on ahead. I'll be fine.
Martwię się o nich. Aczkolwiek... Mam nadzieję, że wrócą.
Are you okay, Kenny?
Sure. Why wouldn't I be?
No nie wiem. Ostatnio masz problemy, załamałeś się. Chociaż już trochę lepiej. Tam widzę Sarę, zauważyłem znowu. Jak zwykle, kurde. Załamana. Ale to... Nie wiem, nie wiem co z nią będzie. Jestem bardzo ciekaw. Aczkolwiek, no nie chcę nic za bardzo mówić naprzód, ponieważ no... Ta gra jest naprawdę wyjątkowo ciekawa pod tym względem, że tutaj nie oszczędzają się bohaterowie. Tutaj jest jak trochę jak w grze o Toron. Cały czas ktoś ginie. Dobra, więc wyruszyliśmy. O, trupy. Chodzące trupy. O.
I thought you went with Jane. She didn't take off, did she?
Take off? Why do you think she'd take off?
Well, it's just a feeling.
We found a place for Rebecca to have the baby. An observation deck with a gift shop. It's way up high and pretty safe from the wind.
Oh, that's great.
Just give me like 10 more minutes to search around.
He doesn't want to go back empty-handed.
What? I just want to help.
Dobra, więc taki fajny interfejs tutaj, znaczy kamera z góry, fajnie. Rozejrzyjmy się, może coś znajdziemy.
Souvenirs, huh? Looking for a keychain with your name on it?
No. Why would I want a keychain? I don't even have any keys.
Ah, good point.
Zobaczmy na te armaty. Tutaj się trochę od nich roi nawet w okolicy. No, ta może nawet jest zdatna do walki.
Jane said these don't work anymore.
Nah, they're just for show. Be handy though.
Also really loud.
Good point.
No, hałas przyciąga szwendacze, co nas za bardzo nie cieszy. Chociaż powiem wam, że to na jakiś swój sposób miałby sens, ponieważ my moglibyśmy
zwiać. And you didn't have to come with me.
No, I wanted to. Never mind.
Lee would have loved this place.
Lee. Jest coś ciekawego tutaj jeszcze? Może pomożemy w czymś, tam widzę, że...
There have sure been some animals through here. Watch where you step.
No, na pewno chcą się schronić.
I sure hope we can find something to take back.
Me too.
I can't believe Rebecca's about to have a baby. Kind of blows your mind, doesn't it?
I guess.
Dobra, więc za bardzo nie możemy z nim pogadać pod względem czegoś więcej. Woda?
Empty.
No to byłoby zbyt...
No, not so much. Unless you want some broken glass.
Nic, co by się mogło przydać w sumie, woda, nie ma się co dziwić. Zbyt prosto by się wydawało.
I sure don't like being near a graveyard with the world the way it is now.
What do you think so now? You're in a graveyard all the time.
Dokładnie.
Yeah, true enough.
Jeden wielki cmentarz. Tu chyba już nic nie ma. Z tego co widzę. Możemy porozmawiać z Bonnie.
Do you see anything good?
Not so far, but let's give the place a good going over.
Możemy jeszcze z nią tutaj jakąś...
Find anything yet?
Not really.
No really? Okej. Okay. Dobra, no to musimy szukać dalej. O, tutaj? Czyżby? Pieluszki chyba. A nie, stary mundur.
Hey, look at this. An old coat.
Nice. Good find, Clem. You should hang on to that. It's gonna get a lot colder before it starts getting warmer. And someone could use it.
Kenny said we need blankets. It's not really a blanket, but...
But it should do the trick. Good call.
Good call.
I guess you've already got that old coat I gave you. I feel so bad about everything that happened. Hopefully you won't always think of me like that. Not that I blame you if you did. I haven't always used the best... judgment.
You finally opened your eyes about Carver and what a bad person he was. That's something.
Yeah. Clem found a jacket.
That's great, but isn't Gray the, you know, we can't put Rebecca in a Confederate coat.
Oh, I didn't even think about that.
Guess it's better than nothing, though.
Dobra, mamy ten mundur niby, którego nie możemy dać Rebece. Czy możemy już nie? O, tutaj możemy coś. Okej, okay, a więc otworzyła się nam możliwość. Weźmy tutaj, zobaczmy. Karton. Sprawdźmy, co w nim się znajduje. Może coś przydatnego, chociaż nie, bo tam było sprawdzone przed chwilą wszystko. Ale drzwi. Closet. Możemy? Nie? Nie za bardzo. Q, dobra, Q. Woda?
Water. Bottled and clean. That's just what we need.
Nie będzie tak łatwo.
It's locked. You wanna kick it down?
That'd make an awful lot of noise.
Yeah, maybe. You know, if somebody was small enough, they could maybe squeeze through that gap there.
I could try to pry it open some more, but I don't know if that'll help much.
All right, I'll go.
Thanks, Clem.
Just open the door from the other side. Mike will carry those things out. Might be a bit heavy for you.
Heavy for ya. Niczym Kalifornia. Dobra, wskakuj, Clem, wskakuj.
I'm stuck.
Okay, maybe I push from...
Whoa! Nie! No teraz to otworzyłeś bez problemu, nie? Zabij, zabij, zabij.
Well, that happened.
Thanks, Mike.
Yeah, no problem.
I'm so sorry about that, Clementine. We should have been more careful.
At least now we got something to bring back.
I'll keep checking the other room.
Dobra, fajnie, mamy wodę, to już jest naprawdę bardzo wiele. Woda w takich czasach to no niczym złoto. Niczym złoto, naprawdę nawet cenniejsze.
Hey, I got this.
Nie mogliśmy dać rady.
That looks pretty heavy.
That's all right. I know it looks like a lot, but we could all go through this pretty quick. Carver was crazy, but at least his shelves were always full. We're gonna have to be conservative as hell.
You're right. I thought it looked like so much.
That baby's gonna be hard on everyone, especially Rebecca. And between you and me, she's not looking too good.
Hey, guys!
No, co tam ciekawego?
Stay close.
Aww.
Just walked on in like it owned the place. Figure it'd make a nice meal.
We can eat raccoon?
I'd eat the shit out of that raccoon. Not like, I mean, just that I'd be really happy to eat that raccoon. I'm starving.
Fresh meat would go a long way with Rebecca.
Yeah.
Shoot! Don't let it get away!
To tutaj podejdźmy.
I think it went over there.
There he is.
He's coming your way. Block him.
No, łap go.
Shoot.
Kurde.
Dang it.
No teraz jak się nie rusza. No, szwendasz. O.
I'm even hungrier than I was before. How'd I get to a place where I'm sad I'm not eating raccoon?
Well, at least it was kind of fun.
Yeah. Huh. I guess it was. Come on. Let's just get this back to Rebecca and the others.
Szkoda, że się nie udało. No ale...
Don't have much time to waste.
Teraz możemy mówić, że no... miała małe, więc tak nie powinniśmy patrzeć, ale no... W takich czasach wszystko się liczy.
Nope. I can do this all day.
Shit! Oh God!
Breathe like I told you.
Okay.
Oh God! Zda się drze, a zombiaki przychodzą.
Oh no!
Clementine!
Ale tamten gruby.
Walkers!
How did they get that close without anyone seeing them? That was Luke.
Kenny, we've got to do something.
Nie no, walczyć nie ma co za bardzo, jest ich zbyt sporo. Chociaż trochę osłaniać, nie? Dobra, lecimy. Dobrze, moi drodzy, w dzisiejszym odcinku byłoby na tyle. Ja się z wami żegnam. Na razie. Cześć!